Hello?
Hey, why don't you just come over here now? We hadn't planned on doing anything tonight, so this way it'll just be spontaneous. You won't have time to get nervous.
And what should I do with our son? Should I wake him up and bring him over there with me? Or should I leave him in the house and let Moose watch him? No one's here.
Okay, I'll come over there.
And risk Dad and Ashley walking in on us? No, I don't think so. Besides, I'd have to clean up, and I still haven't done my homework.
So that's your excuse now for not having sex with me? You haven't done your homework?
Hey, I don't need an excuse, and I'm not making excuses. I'm just saying no, that's all.
You really want to say no to me. You know how I am.
Yes. And you know what, Ricky? I do know how you are. And I know that at this point in our relationship, you wouldn't do anything with anyone else but me. You might not know that yet, but I know that.
You don't know anything, and it sounds as if you're throwing down some kind of a challenge here.
No, I'm not doing that. I'm just saying how much I love you, and I know you love me.
Yeah? Well, if you love me... All right, that was kind of lame. But I don't think we should be doing this or not doing this.
Tonight's not the right night, Ricky. Well, no, it's the right night.
Any night is the right night, because I do love you, Amy.
And I love you, too. But I don't want just sex.
Well, maybe we could start with just sex and see where that goes.
No, I think we already did that.
Fine. Good night.
Good night.
Thank you.